Okay, so this piece comes in here, and then another one. Let's put it on top of the first one, and another block comes on top, and this one here, and the very last on the top. Oh, Diesel, what have you done? Oh, I've got an idea. Let's organize a blasting challenge. All aboard! Ooh, ooh! And also, today we will have a very many contestants. But first of all, let's assemble Diesel Tunnel Blast Set. I've been wanting to see how it works for a long time. So, the tunnel is ready. And now, Diesel is going to have a test on this cool set. Oh, that was fun! And I've got an idea! Let's run our first mini contest. We will find out how far an engine can go after the blasting through the tunnel. So, everything is ready, and now we will record Diesel's result. Not bad, Diesel. Okay, now it's Thomas's turn for testing. It seems like his speed was not enough. What can I do to increase it? Oh, Stefano, you're just right in time. Now the ramp is higher, and that means our engines can go even faster. So, Jonbal and Henry. I'm curious which one of them will make it farther. Wow, what a splendid result! Good job, Jonbal! Do you guys think Henry can go even longer? Wow! Yay! He did it! Okay, my friends, I have another cool tunnel blast set. Let's find out now if the engines can go through this one. Oh, Nia gets off the track. Well, I guess our ramp needs to be upgraded a little. So, let's do it again! Yay! This time, Nia did it! Edward is also willing to try his luck. Oh, it looks like Edward needs some help over here. Okay, Edward, let's do it one more time. Wow, yeah! Together, it's always easier and more fun. Alright, now we're moving on to the next challenge. This time, we will have two tunnels, and the ramp will be even higher. Hey, Ashima, show us what you've got! Wow, that's awesome! Almost worked! Okay, next one is Percy. Whoa, that is spectacular! Yay, it worked! Two tunnels at the same time. Excellent work, Percy! Okay, my friends, now we are moving on to our next challenge. Again, we will need two tunnels. Very high spiral descent and a very steep ramp. And Gordon, as a very powerful engine, decided to check it first. Oh, it seems Gordon will also need some help over here. Come on, James! Oh, James! But that's okay. Thomas surely can give us a hand here. Yeah, at last, they're on the top. Wow, what a blast! The first tunnel is done. Oh, and the second one, too. And now, Salty. Well, he's by far not as powerful as Gordon, but I think he's got good chances anyway. Oh, good shunting work, Salty. Yay, what a blast! And the second tunnel? Yeah, that's amazing! Well, my little friends, today we witnessed a great challenge. This was very spectacular. In addition, the most important thing is a teamwork. Working together is always better for achieving higher results. Subscribe to my channel and put your likes. See you next time. Hey guys, today Edward and Nia will have a friendly competition. They will find out which one of them is more powerful, more agile and faster. And which engine do you think will be better today? We will find this out very soon. All aboard! Ooh, ooh! Well, well, well. Where all our contenders? Aha, here's Edward. Come on. Here you go. Okay, and where's Nia? It seems like she's hiding somewhere. Oh, there she is. Good, let's put her on the track. Great, now the engines are ready and we begin the treasure chest contest. Okay, Nia is carrying Skiff. The chest is in the air and… yes! Oh no, it just fell off the truck. Woo! It was almost in the wagon. Alright, now Nia will try to catch the chest. Attention! Yay! The chest is on the platform! Good job, Nia! That was awesome! And the score becomes 0-1. Nia is leading now, and let us see if she can keep this advantage after the speed race with obstacles. The engine that will take as little time as possible to get to the finish will win in this contest. Come on, Nia, you can do it! Yeah, that was perfect! Good job, Nia! And by the way, my friends, which engine are you rooting for today? Edward or Nia? Let us know in the comments below! Speed it up, Nia! The finish is really not far! And… yay! The checkered flag is up! Nia's result is only 42 seconds! Well done! And now let's take a look at Edward. I wonder if he can show us a better result than Nia's. We'll find out in several seconds. Wow, what a speed! It seems like Edward's wheels are just burning. Woo, what a drifting skill! Edward looks to be a real professional drifter. That's amazing! Wow,
The broken bridge is ahead. Edward, be careful, my friend. Woo, that was cool. Wow, Edward is gaining a tremendous speed. And that's the finish. Edward's result is only 40 seconds, which is 2 seconds faster than Nia's. And now the score becomes 1-1. And now one more racing challenge, but this time with monkeys and dragons. Woo! It looks like Edward is shooting ahead. And it seems impossible for Nia to catch up. But come on, Nia! Do your best! Make a push! Speed it up! You see, the distance is closing! You can still do that! Well, obviously Edward is faster today. The score becomes 2-1. And we are moving to the shunting challenge. The engines are supposed to push as many troublesome trucks through the checkpoints as possible. Well, I gotta say, it's not a simple task at all. Not only the troublesome trucks are so mischievous, but the track itself is so full of different obstacles. Well, that's what I was talking about. The track is really tricky. But don't get upset, Nia. It's not a big deal. Oh, there is one more troublesome truck crossing the finish line. Well done! Oh, watch out, the dragon! You know, it seems like we have a little too many dragons on this track today. But the engines are dealing very well with all the obstacles, and in addition, they are having a lot of fun. So, Nia has brought 3 trucks through the checkpoint. And now let's take a look at Edward. How many trucks will he be able to bring? And don't forget that these are troublesome trucks, and then dragons, and a whole lot of obstacles along the way. Well, 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 let's see. You know, Edward, I would suggest you to be really careful. Woo! Edward is losing 2 trucks at the same time. But that's okay, Edward, cheer up! There are 2 more trucks left along the way. Everything is possible. Oh, and I hope this troublesome truck will make it to the checkpoint. Good job, Edward! Come on, come on! Hey, Edward, be careful while going through the dragon! Oh, oh, well, okay, one truck is counted as well. So, Edward's result is 3 trucks. In this contest, both of the contenders are equal. That's why each one of them gets 1 point. And their score becomes 3-2. And now the tug-of-war challenge, our last contest. Edward against Nia. Who's gonna win? Well, 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 a little more. Yay, Edward is making it. Woo, what's going on here? Hey, come on, Nia, what's happening? Well, never give up is just about Nia. But nevertheless, Edward is becoming the winner of the whole challenge. Congratulations, Edward, to this well-deserved victory. Nevertheless, I must admit that Nia has shown us a very good result. I think that maybe next time she might get the victory as well. Well, we had a lot of fun today, and I hope you guys liked this video. Subscribe, put your likes, share it, and tap on the bell. Goodbye!